I'm happy to see you all. So this morning's ministration is taken from a very powerful psalm in Psalm 121. And the whole import of this psalm is about leaning on God for all of your help. The first verse says that I will lift up my eyes unto the hills from whence cometh my help. My help cometh from the Lord, the Lord who made heaven and earth. May you be encouraged this morning, whatever your burden is, whatever your worry is, whatever your desire is, that no matter the challenges that you might be confronted with, always look up to the hills. Always look up to God, who is your help. Amen.
I will lift up my eyes to the hills from whence cometh my help. My help cometh from the Lord, the Lord who made heaven and earth. He said he will not suffer thy foot to be moved. The Lord who keepeth thee, he will not slumber nor sleep. For the Lord is thy keeper, the Lord is thy shade. Upon thy right hand, upon thy right hand, no, the sun shall not smite thee by day, nor the moon by night. He shall preserve thy soul, even forevermore. Oh, 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 oh.
Suffer thy foot to be moved. The Lord that keepeth thee, he will not slumber nor sleep.
By day, no above our heads.